Get ready, Demigods, because Percy Jackson and the Olympians is set to return for another epic season on Disney. After the success of season one, fans are eagerly awaiting the next chapter of Percy's mythological adventures. In the upcoming season two, we can expect to see familiar faces such as Walker Scobell as Percy Jackson, Leah Sava Jeffries as Annabeth Chase, and Arian Simhadri as Grover Underwood. But that's not all, as Charlie Bushnell and Dior Goodjohn will be joining the main trio as series regulars. The new season will be based on Rick Riordan's second book, The Sea of Monsters, where Percy and his friends embark on a quest to save Camp Half-Blood. Along the way, they will encounter dangerous creatures like cyclopses and hydras, as well as the Greek goddess Circe. Exciting casting announcements have been made, with Daniel Dimer set to play Percy's classmate Tyson, and Andra Day joining as Annabeth's mother, Athena. The addition of new characters and the return of familiar faces promise to make season 2 an unforgettable ride for fans of the series. With filming already underway and a release expected in 2025, the countdown to Percy Jackson and the Olympians season 2 has officially begun. Stay tuned for more updates and be sure to subscribe to our channel for all the latest news on your favorite demigods. Are you excited for the return of Percy and his friend? Share your thoughts in the comments below, and don't forget to hit that like button if you're ready for more mythological adventures. Stay tuned for all the latest updates and exclusive behind-the-scenes content. Percy Jackson fans, the wait is almost over.